Hello students, welcome you all to MG Government English Medium School Sri Mahabhu. I am Ramakant Sharma, principal. In today's video, I want to show you that MG Government School English Medium Sri Mahabhu is reaching at your doorsteps and guiding, instructing and helping you in your studies at your homes. Teachers are working very hard for your welfare and hope you will like it all. And you are doing very well also. Thank you for your active and good participation. Dear students, today's lesson we are going to study about adjectives. First of all, we will try to know what adjectives are. Adjectives वे शब्द होते हैं जो सेंटेंस में किसी नाउन या किसी ऑब्जेक्ट की क्वालिटी हमें बताते हैं. हम आज सबसे पहले डिग्रीज के बारे में यहाँ जानेंगे. There are three types of degrees. Positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. So here we will try to know what these degrees are with this simple and useful practice. See, this is long, longer, longest. Long, longer, longest. Small, smaller, smallest. Small, smaller, smallest. Big, bigger, biggest. Big, bigger, biggest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Wise, wiser, wisest. Wise, wiser, wisest. Rich, richer, richest. Rich, richer, richest. Fast, faster, fastest. Fast, faster, fastest. Red, redder, reddest. Red, redder, reddest. Lazy, lazier, laziest. Lazy, lazier, laziest. Kind, kinder, kindest. Kind, kinder, kindest. Warm, warmer, warmest. Warm, warmer, warmest. Wet, wetter, wettest. Wet, wetter, wettest. Now, you might have made an idea that how we make these words. First of all, we will try to know about the comparison. Compare the sizes, heights and lengths of different things. Use words such as bigger, biggest, taller and tallest to describe objects. This when we use ER, we use complete degree than the other. When we use EST, then we tell that no one is equal to that particular thing. Now just see, big, I am smaller than the dog. The mouse says, I am smaller than the dog. The lion says, I am the biggest. Now, what you have to do? You have to pause this video and color the bigger one. Just see picture number one. This is small, big. This is bigger. So you have to color this. This big, bigger. Big, bigger. Now just see here. Draw the picture. A smaller house. You please pause this video and try to draw this smaller house. A bigger butterfly. A smaller cat. Check the taller one. Now you have to check the taller. In 7, it is taller. In 8, it is taller. In 9, B is taller. In 10, A is taller. In 11, B is taller. In 12, A is taller. Now, what you have to do? Color the number one. You can color this one. You can color this one. You can color this one. And you can color this one. Put each group of things in order. Write the letters also. Big, bigger, biggest. So you can just see big and bigger and then the biggest. Now from longest to shortest. First, long, longer, longest. Then short, this is short, this is short, this is short. Then the shortest, shorter, and then the shortest. Smallest to biggest. You have to start from the smallest. Smallest and to biggest. From biggest to smallest. Biggest and smallest. Biggest and smallest. From tallest to shortest. Tallest and shortest. Taller, tallest and shortest. From biggest to smallest. Biggest, smallest. Biggest, smallest. Now, tallest, shortest. Tallest, shortest. Now, circle the heavier one in each pair. This book is heavier than this one. This book is heavier than this one. This ball is heavier than this ball. This spoon is heavier than this spoon. This house is heavier than this house. This leaf and this leaf is heavier. This spoon is heavier. Look at the pictures. Circle the correct words or pictures. Now, is smaller than this. This is heavier. The robot is heavier. And umbrella is lighter. So robot is heavier and umbrella is lighter than the robot. Now see this. Flower is lighter than the umbrella. Flower is lighter than the umbrella. And umbrella is heavier than the flower. So robot is the heaviest. Robot is the heaviest. Circle the heavier one. We have done it previously. Thank you for watching. I hope you understood and grasp the meaning of heavier, heaviest, and hope that you have also made some sentences according to your own. Thank you very much.